There are fathers that are absent from their children's life. Let me tell you, you were not forced to have sex. You were not forced not to put that condom. You initiated it and you created that kid. And it's time that you take care of that kid. That kid did not come just fall from somewhere. You created that kid. Why are you abandoning your kid? It is time that we need to support our kids. Fathers, if you cannot, then say it out that you cannot able. And if you cannot able, put on a condom. If you cannot able to raise someone, put on a condom. Don't just produce. Fathers, this message is for you. It's a challenge for you to start to take care of your kids. It is not bad. It's not wrong. Even if you don't have money. Love is not about money. Take your kid somewhere. Go for a walk. Show the love of the father so that your kid can understand that my father does not have money, but the love that he has for me, it's big. Thank you very much.